Part three, Mama's talking.
Y'all having enough time now? Well, I'm
ready to play you some music, Roshunda. You know I love you. I don't want you to go. I would never want you to go. But, you know, it comes a time when I was at home with my mom, it was a time I had to go. You know, I really had to go. But one thing can't be two bosses in one house. You know how women is, they boss it. They pull against each other.
Y'all
ain't like that. Pull against each other. But I love you, and I'm going to miss all your help, because you helped me with your daddy, and you helped me with everybody, matter of fact. Y'all always was helping, and I appreciate it so much. But you got to move on. I understand that. Just take good care of yourself. And like Sister Joy said, go to church. Find your church.
You know she ain't going to stop going to church.
Because that's where you belong now. Going out Friday night to the bars and all that old stuff.
You don't do that.
You ain't one of them got three women born. You know, so we wish you all the best. I wish you all the best. And just you call me. You know you can always call me if you need something. Come home, you call me or your daddy if you need to come home. And now, I mean, you don't know. You might get down inside. I'm not going to stay down here.
Amen.
You know, but the option is always, will always be open that you can always come home. No matter what, you can come home.
And Daddy trying to play the piano.
I just love you. Daddy do his own talking. I just love you. I love you and I'm going to miss you. Okay, son.
Amen. This is supposed to be a joyous occasion.
Amen. This is a
good
one.
I'm going
to be last.
You
want
to be last? Oh, now see, he can be where he wants to be, and I got to be pushed.
All right, all right. Don't put it that way. I'll be obedient to you.
He want to push.
Yes, they just push me around. I think.
Yeah, push you around. Huh? She done got pushed.
Yeah,
pushed.
I
been
pushed.
Now,
Big Pop.
I'm not going to miss it. Because I carry her here.
Yeah.
And she'll all of my children will always be close to me. Amen. Trina, the one that departed life at an early age, she yet there. Amen. The absence here of the physical body will make us feel somewhat saddened from time to time. But I'm determined by the grace of God that I'll hold you here. And I'll keep you every hour and every minute in my heart and close to God. I thank you for your servitude, serving on this not hard, being a PK kid, a pastor kid, amen, because so much is expected out of you. But I thank God that you have submitted yourself to the will of God. I watch you in your room. I watch everything you do. When you don't think I'm watching, I'm still watching. Boy, how long you stay at night, who you with,
yeah.
Come back. It'll always be a daddy's part of you to be concerned about their children. Amen. And I can say that you give me great joy in knowing that you've grown up. And it's hard for daddies to let go of the girls. It's hard. It's going to be hard. I'm going to cry a little bit before the day's over. May cry now. That's how much love.
Oh, you're joyful occasion, you say.
That's how much love. I cry when I'm happy, I cry when I'm not happy. But you know I cry. I cry all during the day.
It's a baby.
I was going to say, go with God and God speak. I bless you in all that you undertake to do. I believe you will keep the Lord in the forefront. That every step that you make, that you will let Him order your steps. You won't be persuaded by your emotions or your mind or your thoughts. Amen. Because we have thoughts sometimes that are contrary to the will of God. But you'll let God lead you and guide you in all paths. I'm writing this for His name's sake. You will be the daughter that He's called. Amen. And bring in the sheep. Amen. As you go, I better sit down.
Yeah.
Good
idea.
I'm going to sit down now.
I'm gonna cry now.
Yeah, that's for that. Monique.
Hi, I'm Monique. For those who don't know, I'm the new niece, thank God.
I've known you that long, but I will say that I'm going to send angels with you on your trip.
Amen.
And may God go with you and keep you safe and sound and humble and at peace.
Amen.
We're going to ask Minister Jonathan if he would come up and say a few words.
Amen. I know it has to be feel pretty well, you know, finally moving on your home. And don't have to have people in the background telling you everything what you're doing.
Jared wins.
All right. Yeah. Okay.
He's standing up there, bro.
And you know, we salute you. We appreciate all your service, all your hard work that you put here in this ministry. Amen. We hope that you take everything that you have learned and have experience that you grow and share with wherever you end up at. We wish you all the success, all the hope, and you know, peace as well. At the same time, it's been a pleasure just to work alongside with you. It's easy to work with you, even though I know it's difficult to work with me and Pastor sometimes because we can't get on tune with your music sometimes. So we just want to let you know that you are appreciated. We wish you all the best. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
We're going to ask Sister Nita if she can say a few words.
You ain't known Roshunda since she was a little teeny girl.
Oh, when you think about Pushy.
Not Pushy.
Roshunda has been in my life since she was a little girl, and it is good to see her grow up. I've seen her leave and go away, and her dad didn't take that too well. I'm surprised he didn't go get her beforehand, but we hope to keep her here and make sure that you find someone that's somewhere where you can feel comfortable serving the Lord. You have to be comfortable serving Him. Be happy. Continue your smile and continue your happiness and your joy. When you keep your joy, He's going to keep you in perfect peace because you're going to keep your mind stayed on Him.
Amen. Teacher Daddy.
So God is going to say, like Sister Joanne said, I'll be mad. She was mad. I'm mad too. But the whole thing, if you let the Lord guide your footsteps, you'll be okay. You know what I'm saying? And this is a big step for you, and you can handle it. And like your mother and father said, if you need to come back, call and come on back.
Granddaddy.
You know what I'm saying? That's the whole thing.
My video booty.
That's a good thing. But if you got the Lord with you, there ain't going to be no problem. You know, every time you get in trouble, Lord, you said this.
I'm found
you. You know what I'm saying? That's your fault. You know what I'm saying? That's all you got to do. And let me help you. You know what I'm saying? That's all I got to say. But I wish you the best, sis. Okay? God bless you.
Amen. Amen.